Yo, what's going on, guys? JBH here, and welcome to another IndyCar race, where today we are back on Project Cars 2 for what is the IndyCar Grand Prix of Indianapolis. It's sort of the road course race that is the lead-up event to the Indy 500. So this race has always provided some interesting sort of results and skirmishes in the past in real life, so we'll see how it goes here today on Project Cars 2 with the AI as unpredictable as they are. So yeah, not much else to say. We'll jump straight into today's race. We have managed to qualify on the pole. I've got the AI difficulty set to 115%, which is, for those that don't know Project Cars 2, it's about 5% below the maximum that you can have. So the max being, I think it's 120%, and the lowest being, I believe, 70%, but don't quote me on that one. But I was originally going to run this race on iRacing, the sort of Indy Grand Prix race they have on iRacing, but the problem with iRacing is that the track they have on that service is like 10 years old, so it just doesn't feel that realistic. I mean, it's like the Indy Road Course from back when the F1 cars used to drive around it, so it's well outdated. So I thought I may as well run on the newer, sort of up-to-date Project Cars 2 layout. The only difference being, unfortunately, we got last year's car instead of the new IR18. Another thing as well is that for me to do a race on iRacing in the IndyCar, it takes about 10 hours worth of practice, maybe even more. And I just didn't feel like going through all that this week after running the Nürburgring 24-hour last weekend. That was a definite brain buster after running 12 hours of driving, or however many it was. But today's race, 43 laps, so it's half of what it is in real life, as per usual. And it's definitely not going to be easy. We're going to start out on the alternate tyre, the red striped Firestone. So we're going to have the softer tyre, as you can see the rest of the field does. Rolling starts, as per usual in the IndyCar. They actually did do a standing start here one year, and it just was absolute mayhem, so they never went back to it, because I think people almost died. It's that hard to get these cars away from the line. It's nothing like an F1 car. Oh, understand. Alright, here we go, coming to the green. I'm going to try and do this race on one stop, although we'll see how the tyres go. Alright, here we go. That's going to be wide. Thank God there's a little bit of runoff there. Alright, head down. Let's try and get away from this angry pack behind us. Not running that deep, I won't. Where's the track? Nothing happened. So you really have to stay off the curbs here. They're absolutely horrible. They just, for some reason on Project Cars 2, they like pull you across the side of the track. Right, come on, let's go. Really missed both of my braking points big time on that last lap. Screw it up again.
Okay, we've got some pressure coming from behind. Start thinking about the boat.
Go away. God, it's serious understeer in this opening couple of laps. It's hard. I'm trying to adjust from a car on low fuel because I literally just completed qualifying and it's just screwing it in my head right now. trying to steer. What the hell? Can't break away from this pack behind me. Wing on the pit stop. Oh, big move. I'm still really unfamiliar with Project Cars 2. Just gonna focus when you do this on the straight instead of in the corners. Dreaming. Alright, hold on. Let me try this again. Car management.
We need to build a bigger gap in second place. The pace is really consistent. Just need to push a little harder.
You're telling me. See if that roll bar change makes a difference. That's better. Break away now. Come on. Bruh, what the hell? Man, these AI really know how to dive bomb. Thank God we didn't get any damage out of that.
Great
job. Okay, there is a cone stuck on the side of my car.
Careful, the guy
behind
us.
Go away. What is going on? Oh crap, it's like seriously fucking with my car right now. Go away. What the fuck? Oh my god, this is classic. Did it go? Oh my god, it's still there. Fuck off! Oh my god. Wow. Glitch of the century. Go away! I can't believe this is happening right now. There is a cone stuck, glitching between my mirror and my tyre. Am I seriously going to have to deal with this for the whole duration of this race? Project Cars 2, everyone. Let's try and hit another one. Oh, okay, that didn't work. It's still there. It's not actually slowing me down. Oh, there he goes. Crap. Okay, that really did screw with my head. Alright, corner cutting, what is life? I was so distracted going into that braking zone, I could not brake to save my life. Oh, that's too much good. Alright, well, we got rid of that glitch, finally. Alright, so it looks like we've got TK behind us. There's a bit of a gap back to third. Joseph. See if he goes for another crazy dive bomb like the others did. I've actually got the AI aggression set to 50%, so it shouldn't be that aggressive. God, that left front is taking a serious pounding. Struggling to keep it out of the wall now. Alright, let's make another change. There we go. Man, am I struggling for tyre now? Keeps looking and I keep panicking. Should just focus ahead. Come on. Well, I don't know how the hell we're supposed to get these tyres to halfway, so we're probably going to have to do a double stop, or a two stop here. Calculate this in my head. I'm not going to pit yet. I want to try and take this tyre as long as we can. I know the fuel can only take us to halfway, so we're going to need to make one stop anyway, just for fuel, but I'm just trying to think what I should do with the fuel if I was to pit now. Love it. It's alright, it's not much. God, they really need to fix the AI in this game. It is so bad. You know what? These tyres have calmed down a little bit now. I reckon we could probably just about make it to halfway. To be very gentle to them from here on out. Halfway is 22. If we can make it to 21. Shit, I just realized the fuel map's been on rich this whole time. I thought I left it on standard. Alright. God, could the AI just go past without hitting me? Damn, this left front is killing me now. So, hold on, need to figure this out. Oh shit, no, don't spin. Oh my god, that's right. Too much rear bias now, just trying to get the thing to rotate. Alright, so 15.8 at the line, so remember that for next time we go by. I wish I could add some front wing at this stop. Alright, so 15.8 last time around, 12.7, so it's about 3.1 litres a lap, or gallons, or whatever it is, litres actually, so. Ah, come on, Joseph. Alright, so we should be able to make it to lap 21. Not pitting this lap, we're going to pit the next one. Just hope that left front holds on till then. It's really on its last legs right now. Alright, halfway there. Come on, come on, come on, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go! Okay. Alright, why is my engine off? Let me switch my engine off! Alright. Fail. Must have stalled it. Totally didn't even realise that the engine was off. Alright, so the leaders should be flying past sometime around now. Now this pit straight has to be the longest pit straight in the world. I mean, it just goes on and on and on and on. And there's the leader. There's second, third. Fourth, fifth, sixth. 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th. Alright, so we'll come out in 10th, but everyone else has to make another stop, so it's alright. Cold tyres, gotta be careful. Alright, so, halfway there, got to make this tyre go to the end. If we can make the soft tyres go to the end, we should be able to make these go to the end easy. Oh, wow. It's a lot more steering input than I was anticipating. See what I mean by those curbs? They're ridiculous. Alright, so we've come out in 13th, though I think they're going to be pitting sometime soon. We'll see what happens. Gosh, we do not have the pace on this old primary tyre. Alright, so there's one pitting in front of us now. Two pitting in front of us. Ugh, come on. Getting slowed up. No speed on this soft, harder tyre. The balance is better, but the grip's not better. Hits, we're up to 10th. So we've got tyres and fuel to go to the end. It's just whether or not we're going to have the pace to make the strategy work. It's all dependent on what the AI does now. There's another one that's just pitted, so we're up to 9th.
Okay, let's take this back marker. Nice and clean now, no risk. Try and take that place from you. Think about your defense.
Right, 10 to go, back in the lead. I think this strategy has paid off. Just have to see what happens in this next couple of laps to see whether they catch us or not. The car, for the most part, has been really consistent. It's just whether or not we have the overall pace. Alright, so three laps to go. The guy in second was 15 seconds back when we stopped, and he's got all the way up to 3.5, so we definitely cannot make any mistakes from here to the end. It's just whether we can hold on. I can see him in the mirror now. I've saved three push-to-passes for the last three laps, so we should be good on the main straight. It's just whether he can get us in this tight stuff. Totally was not even watching the fuel. Oh my god, this is going to be a difficult last lap. God, this is gonna be a freaking hard last lap. Oh my god, we're gonna have to block. It's willpower as well. Oh shit, I've only got 0.9 of a gallon left.
If anyone can do this, it's you. Come on, keep pushing.
No. 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 Oh no. Oh no, I'm out of fuel! No! Oh my god, you're kidding me! What? No! Oh my god, come on! Roll! Bruh! Oh my god, I'm not even gonna make it to the finish line. Come on! No, I'm losing too many positions. Come on, just make the bricks. Just roll past the bricks. Alright, we finished. Wow. Crosses the white flag in first and finishes 14th. Okay, so apparently the push to pass uses a lot more fuel on here than what it does in real life. Jesus. Skip. Alright, so. Oh my god, I can't believe that just happened. Wow. That sucks so bad. Led the whole race, and then the last lap we run out of fuel coming to the line. Like, are you serious? I thought I'd saved enough, but then I started using the push to pass again, and it just used way more than I was anticipating. Wow, what a race. Holy crap. Alright, so here was the start. I managed to get a decent start. I'm not sure why I'm starting on the outside, considering I was on the pole, but that's probably just a Project Cars 2 fail. Managed to sneak around the outside in turn 1, but completely missed my braking spot, as you can see there. Or braking marker. Yeah, no, that was just a crazy finish to that race. I totally had no idea that I was going to run out of fuel. I thought I'd saved enough by switching to the lean sort of mix midway through the race, but it turned out that the push to pass on Project Cars 2 uses a lot more fuel than what it does in real life and on iRacing, so I caught out a bit there, and then epic failure 101 right here. There we are. I was wondering when we were going to come back. Oh god, that was awesome. Yeah, no, just the heavy fuel load really screwed with my head and missed so many braking markers on this first lap, but it's alright, we managed to make the strategy work pretty much. It was funny, the strategy with the one stop versus the two stop ended up being dead even, because we ended up being caught up by Will Power in the end, so that was just an insane race. I had a lot of fun. I know it didn't end the way we wanted it to. I just can't believe I haven't had a single win on a road course this year on iRacing and on Project Cars 2, so we seriously need to sort this out sometime soon. But we did manage to get a win on an oval at Phoenix, so hopefully we can do that this time next week. Speaking of this time next week, stay tuned for the Indy 500 over on iRacing. That is definitely going to be a lot of fun. And also, there's actually a special event going on this weekend where it's a sort of iRacing Indianapolis 50 lapper. It's like some like mini event before the main game one, or the big one next weekend, so definitely stay tuned for that, as we'll go and have some practice and hopefully get a decent set together. Alright guys, once again, thanks for tuning in. Hope you enjoyed it. And until next time, I'll catch you later.